Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you the application, the very amazing application that can show you the amount of the limit break. And special thanks to my friend Milov and his friend who made this application. So if you want to use this application, you can download it by watching this video, and you can also follow the guide in the link on the description. So let's continue to the video. So the first thing to do, you need to download the test flight application on your iOS or Android device. And after installing the test flight application, you can download the B study application in the link on the description below. You download the test flight application, and after that B study, remember it. Here, the link on the description will show like this. And after you finish download it all, you go to the test flight application and open B study application inside the test flight application. And after that, you need to sign up and register your account. Just sign up and register your username. And after you sign up the account, you can login. Login and you choose the start simulation. The first row, you need to choose the player position. There's two type, player and goalkeeper. The player is an outfield player. For example, I want to limit break my Hyuga, Japan. He's from Japan, and player color, you need to choose the type. For example, I will limit break my green Hyuga, the 97 Hyuga. Select player name, Kojiro Hyuga. And the last row, you need to choose the nickname of your player. For example, there's so many nickname. Nah, this is the for 97 Hyuga. Go next. The team skill. The team skill that you use in your formation. For example, I use 45% Japan skill type. And then hidden ability all states is the total of the hidden ability that your player get. For example, I will use Roberto and Sawada. So Roberto is boost 4% and Sawada is boost 6. So Hyuga get 10%. Hidden ability attack and defense same, 10 and 10. So be careful, because some of player is only boost attack, or some player only boost defense. So you need to put it correctly. And next is the EX formation. You can choose you use or no the EX formation. For example, I use the physical, Japan physical, the 10% the EX gold formation. So go to the next row, is the passive. I will explain like this. There's two type of link and fixed. The fixed is for player that have the passive boost for his stats. For example, the Super Dream Fest Tsubasa, the red one, he get boost when he is on the penalty area. And the link is for the player that get nationality link, like Dream Fest Hyuga, he is the link of Japan. So you can choose link and type the max number of player for link and the player in the field. So because this Hyuga is FPS, I will choose off, because his stats isn't get boost. And then this last page, put the amount of the limit break. For example, I limit break shoot and power 25 25. On the right side, there's a club points. You can choose your player to get the club bonus or no. I want to know his Hyuga stats. if I go friendly match, so I choose off and then calculate. So this is the result of my Hyuga. And now by using this application, you can know your player stats after limit break. So this is a very cool application. And you can see in my description, there's a guide to use this application if you don't know how to use it. So thank you for watching and see you on my next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.